Hi, my YouTube fam, back with another video. This video is just a little bit off different. Y'all know what I'm trying to say. A little different than my usual. This is my first time ordering clothes online for myself. I do it for myself all the time, but for me, I never do it because I know I'm a plus size girl, and it's kind of difficult with the getting it, make sure it fit right, things like that. Okay. So, I ordered from Fashion Nova because everyone knows it's St. Patrick's Day weekend this weekend. Okay. So I was going somewhere and I wanted to have a cute outfit. I ordered me a romper and some chokers. Now, BMI, my first time. It's not my first romper, so my other romper I knew I got it out of the store. So, you know. So this romper was so cute. I loved it. I didn't go to the it's majority my fault. So there's not nothing bashing him or anything like that because it's my fault. I ordered off just the regular loads. I didn't go to the plus size section. I went to the regular and I got a 1X. Yes, don't whatever. And I said, okay, 1X, it should fit me. It should do well. So I did that. And like I said, that's Saturday, which is the 17th, is this Saturday. So even if I mailed it back, returned it, I still won't have time to get anything again back, basically. Like, you know, do a exchange or something. I wouldn't be able to do that unless I went to the store, which is already in California. Let's get that out now. So now, because only way they don't give you your credit back, as I'm reading on this thing, they give you a gift card, something in your email for you, for your credit back. Yeah. So anyway, of course I ordered something again because other than that, I'm not getting my money back, so that's the only way I can really spend money again. But let me just show y'all. They came in this. Okay. And I already opened it because I wanted to try this thing on because I was really iffy about it anyway. Well, I want my fit. Okay, so this is it right here. It was just, y'all. It's cute. It's so freaking cute. See? A 1X. I even looked at the thing to make sure it was a 1X. Because I didn't think if it was in the plus size section or not, this thing shouldn't matter. I don't know. I guess it does. I don't know. I'm probably mostly wrong. I don't know. So when I looked at it, y'all don't know, I was excited. I was real excited. I got some more stuff coming that I ordered. It's not close. And you So, yeah, and this is how it looks. It is so stinking cute to me. And I was looking, I'm like, okay, it looks kind of small. And so I was like, okay, maybe this ain't for me type thing. So I tried it on, y'all. It hugged my hips too tight. Too tight. And so, to finish off my video, I also got chokers. Supposed to be, I guess it was 7. I'm assuming it's a 7 right there, huh? 7 different kind of chokers. And I just had to fix this one as well, some kind of way broken. And these are kind of like, with these
where should we go?
Extendable backs. They kind of help me a little better. But I like these. And I got the chokers because, of course, I never have one of these before. That's cute. I had the chokers because of the freaking outfit I had. Come down. Because, you know, it's like it was scrap. We don't let that go. Anyway. So, I got that. That's how the back of them look. And so we did that. I got that and got the romper. That was pretty much that came in here. I can't show this. Hold on. Okay. This is the packet slip that I have to use to return this dang bag, you know?
Yeah, on some systems.
Yep. I got a coupon code to get 30% off. Well, how about for today, the post? And this is the return. So I'm a little frustrated. I'm frustrated. So I'm frustrated this whole process of ordering offline. This is why I don't order offline, and I shouldn't have did it this time. But I was trying to do something different, trying to get something different, and it was a bad thing. I failed. Sorry, that's in my place. So much for that, right? Excuse my background, watching this weird movie. I don't even know what it is.
Oh my god.
Something, I don't know. But I love the show, because at least I got something out of it, huh? Well, alright, y'all. That's the end of this video. Just a little rant about it. I don't even know what to call it or anything.